one delivery, dropped the load, went to Walmart, up the way, sat there and waited. I ended up going in and getting a couple things. They gave me a load that picked up in Napoleon, Ohio, so that was like 160 miles away. Got here last night. I went to my delivery, my pickup, to drop the trailer to come back in the morning, but they ended up live loading me, and I got loaded, skilled out, blah, blah, blah. There's no parking at the truck stops up there, so I came down the street, because I had to come down here to take the highway. So instead of turning right on the highway I need to be on, I turned left and came to Walmart and parked here. It was snowing last night, so I didn't really have any hours anyways to do anything. Then this load goes to Portland, Oregon, where I'm T-calling it, in West Valley, Utah. That way I get my truck looked at, because I think I have an oil leak. Oh, I confirmed. Basically, I know I got an oil leak because when I did my pre-trip, I was looking underneath and I seen a little spot of oil. So, but it was further towards the back. But yeah. Other than that, we're about to head on out, and as far as we can today.